She ran for President of the United States and wrote laws that overturned decades of discrimination against women in higher education and sports.
Lane three, Joyce Banks.
You must have, in any movement, people who are insistent and demanding. Somebody has to be your conscience to make you ashamed of yourself.
I've run many, many times, and I've lost many times, but I've never given up of feeling that I, as an individual, and you, as an individual, can make the difference.